this Ukrainian 2S3 Akatsiya mobile artillery has lost its barrel. Was it a propellant charge explosion or simply overuse? This unit would need its barrel liner replaced every 5,000 to 6,000 shells. Perhaps this one was left too long?